Deion Dunlap here with senior Ja Robertson. Ja, how are you feeling your senior year advancing to the state tournament?
It's a dream come true. We all talked about it. We all preached about it. Hard work, and it pays off. And this is what we wanted. So we're not done yet, though. We got two more games, and we good. That's all we need.
Let's talk about how you've been dominated inside, not just offensively, but defensively well, changing shots.
I'm just playing more physical, getting that in the gym. Coach preached to me every day. I got to get physical, and like I said, it's been paying off. So, yeah.
What's it like playing with a guard like Bryce Griggs? I know people talk a lot about his scoring, but he's a really good playmaker. Does he make the game easy for you?
Yeah, for sure. He's not what everybody thinks he is. He's not just a all-scoring guard. He looks for everybody on the court. He knows everyone's position without even looking. So, you know, he's a game changer for sure.
All right, man. Well, good luck going forward.
Yeah, appreciate it for sure.